Today's video, we're going to go over the Mitel My Voice Connect Recents tab. This tab is where you can go in and see your call history with everybody that you've called, whether inbound, outbound. There's a few tips and tricks that I'll show you. Stick around. Hey, welcome back to the video. Today we're going to go over the Mitel My Voice Connect Recents tab. And in this tab, what you're going to do is find a historical record of all your inbound, outbound, and your missed calls. So this is a really, really good tool for being able to go in and redial, find out how many times you called a specific person, how many times you received a call. You can find different ways to filter it. So what we're going to do is going to go ahead and jump in my computer, and I want to show you how it actually works. Show you a few tips and tricks on how it works, and something that might be able to help your workflow. So stick around, let's jump in my computer, and here we go. All right, and welcome back into my computer. Hey, so what we're doing today is going over the Recents tab. So I've got the Connect software opened up here, and we have already signed in. So all you need to do to get to the Recents tab is go down here on the Recent, where you've got the tab that says Recent, and you've got a little clock icon over here on the left. Now, if you do have your menu minimized, it will just be the clock and you won't see Recents on there. So you can either just click on the clock, or you can open this up using that down arrow. So you can see here on the Recents that I have a one right next to that. That is our notification number, letting us know how many recent calls since the last time that we've been in the tab. So I have one that was a missed call. So I hit Recents, and it's going to pull up that history where I can actually see a list of all of the missed and recent calls. So Recent Calls does keep all of my made, received, and missed calls. So what I do to access this is just when I open this up, I can look at it here. And over here on the left side, I can see this little red check mark, and that is what lets us know that that was a missed call. If we scroll down a little bit, you can see here the outbound call, which is the arrow going out, and an inbound call will just be the opposite, where it is pointing down to the bottom left. So with any of these, if you want to open it up and see what you have more information about, you can go ahead and click it, and that's going to open up the contact tab. So I'm not going to go deep into this because there is another module where we go over just the contacts tab, and I'll go ahead and link that here. But I wanted to let you know that this will open up, and you can go in and actually see your entire call history with this one person. So go ahead and minimize this, and I'll let you know over here that you can see the caller ID. One thing to note, though, is that if you click on this phone number here, this will actually pick up your phone and start dialing the number. So where you need to be cautious of where you're clicking on the software. So if I click here, I'm okay. But if I click here, it's now picked up my phone and I've started dialing. So go ahead and hang up there. So going back into Recents, you can also search by name. So if I wanted to look for somebody internally, I could just start searching. So that's a very easy feature. And then I can also, let's clear the search, I can also search it by missed calls. So I can go in here and find all of my missed calls. This is a demo account, so there are quite a few missed calls in here. But go here, all. And you can see that this does list. So this does list your last 1,000 inbound, outbound, and missed calls. So it's very useful as far as going back and finding information about when, where customers have called, and also how often they've called. So a little tip, if you ever want to add some of these people to your contacts list, is you can take this, you can right click it, and you can just click add as contact. So what this is going to do is open up your default contact. So in a Mac, it's going to open up contacts. In Windows, it's going to open up Outlook or Microsoft contacts, depending on which one you have set as the default. So, but that pretty much is the Recents tab. So if you have any questions, please put them down in the comments below. If you like these types of videos and you're interested about learning more about the Mitel system, go ahead and subscribe to this channel. We also go over other technologies and try and basically make technology work for your business as easy as possible. So until next time, thank you, and we'll talk to you soon.